Right?
Switch chill. That's not for me. Wii is the greatest console ever made. Whatever, that's your opinion, man. You are entitled to my opinion, just like I am entitled to mine. It's facts, factual statement, objective as it gets. Whatever, gang. Whatever. Let's get this show on the road. I don't have much time until sundown. Got about an hour. Let's do this. Oh man, I forgot. I gotta pick it up again. Yeah. Let's get this. Why are my engines not working, bro? I swear. Before I get your dad in here to help you fly already. I'm trying! It won't let me! Turn off. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Hey, yo! Alright, you're one of them. Look at that. Look at that scenic view. Song of some peak. Look at the top left of your screen and maybe you'll see it! Jesus. Not my fault you got no reading comprehension. Not my fault at all. Yes, I heard your last transmission. And yell at me like that and you'll be wicked. I'm not saying that on stream, Dad. You're one of them, bro. Just know that you're one of them. Come on, stop talking. Let me just say yes. Alright, I'm at 35,000. Not playing the song. It's my stream. I'm gonna do what I want. I'll say, yo, BTRO. It's Christmas Eve. What you mean? You know what? You're correct. I should be in your Christmas mood. You know what? After the song finishes up. Ah, I love this song so much. God, I have to play that Accursed song. Here we go, bro. I'll mute my mic now. And you're gonna hear it in full swing, nigga. I'm not hating. I'm just saying I didn't realize what day it was. I mean, I did. But I've been hearing this song since like November 1st. I don't need to hear it anymore. Look at that plane under us. Look at that bozo. Knots, boys. Now, how long can I keep that up? This is basically the fastest that this plane can go.
Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. Oh.
absolute peak.
We caroling through the night. Whoa, this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Cards are here, my world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes are shining the town they do. This Christmas, the fire side is blazing bright.
The moon in the background looks amazing.
Once bitter and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still.
What do you mean that's a JPEG? Oh, bro. It's a 3D model. Alright, bro. The earth is flat. Why is the game show a globe?
propaganda is crazy. Like an actual wicked message. I'm glad my mic is sensitive. My voice is very quiet. Sorry that there's nothing to see, but it's just the ocean. Like, until we reach the States, this is all we're gonna see. We'll reach the States about
I'll give it to someone special.
All right, it's about to get real black in here, bro.
Fucking all these bitches, swag, drinking swag, Carlos Ride, swag, swag, those songs, posted in Cleveland.
You already know.
Swag, bitches, I'm like dick, cause my swag on the 100. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. 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 Bitch, I'm rich, I give a fuck. Real nigga, go grill, 10,000, no single, just me, 30,000, for a feature, hood niggas, 10,000, base guy, the bitch call me daddy, where you from, I got love for Cincinnati, Ohio, down in Ohio, swag like 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 Ohio, I'll throw that shit up. Throw that shit up, you feel me? Dayton, Ohio, Columbus, Cincinnati, Cleveland.
Never mind, we already reached land. It's time.
From Ohio, throw that shit up. You feel me? Fuck bitches to this, get money to this, cook to this.
That's just an island. Never mind.
I'm based for life. Showing that love, I'm swagging like Ohio, you feel me? Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio.
That's Jamaica. I never knew that, but that's Jamaica, apparently. Negro Aerodrome, Jamaica. Well, there you go. Home to the ganja. You're a person. Absolutely. Oh, nah. Okay, you know what? You know what? I got you, bro. Yo, who calling me on Discord? This is black. No! How are you doing? Nah, it's not you, it's another nigga. Girl, what's he doing?
Fake niggas, that's that shit I don't like. Stalking ass bitch.
You're gonna listen to that murder music, bro. On Christmas Eve, bro. Not Christmas, Christmas, bro. Alright, bro. Bro said, focus up. Oh man, I love this song. Gotta talk to air traffic control. My. Look at that. Mainland United States. I'm finally back home. We're actually in Cuba. When are we gonna reach the States, bro? Florida's right there. There's Florida. So I was right about us being in the States. They bugged. To be honest with you, Jamaica's not even that far away from the States. I thought it was farther. It's really not.
Contemplar que yo nunca a nadie le echo mal porque la...
Nah, Jesus' birthday tomorrow. We gotta play some gospel next. First order of business is actually crazy, bro. Not gonna lie.
Y el destino me vuelve a traicionar. Seguro que no puedo fracasar. Estoy cansado de tanto esperar. Y estoy seguro que mi suerte cambiará. Pero ¿cuándo será?
It's Jesus' birthday tomorrow, bro. You already know what we gotta do. I'm about to put you on some peak, but you've never heard the song before. I know you haven't. This song right here. I try to for myself, but I know he is. Surely God is able. Listen, can you help us out? Can you help us out? I know the Lord is able to bring you out. He's able to do exceedingly abundantly above all you ask or think. If you only believe, you I know you're lying. You know I don't know you're lying? Either you got it from me, because I can look up the, I can look this up right now. 2005. God's gonna bring you out. God's gonna bring now, if I look at the stats on this one, bro. Has less than 8,000 listeners. I'm out. They're bugging.
I know you've heard this song a million times, and you're about to hear it a million and one. Peak. Look at that plane over there. Wish I could see its name, but it's over there. Turns out, Cuba has a province called Florida. Isn't that funny? So we were still in Cuba. And right now we are in the Bahamas. Still haven't touched the states yet. It'll come. Almost passing. I know all I'm seeing. And come short of its glory. Hello, guest the official. Welcome to the stream. I'm still here. We playing some Peak right now. It's Jesus' birthday tomorrow. Bro said, now I gotta act. You know they can read your message history, right? I think that's a boat. That's without, yeah, that's a boat. I thought it was a plane for a second. Oh, it's a low flying plane, guys. I'm at 34,000. He got it. Near the ground. But the man sitting on the throne. I could go down to see where he's at. I don't feel like he's just being like that. Little whale king. Stop thinking holier than thou. And stop lifting up your brother. Cause I know all have sinned and come short of its glory, God. I'm just glad that I'm here to tell the story. Miami Center, we're almost home. You're playing the plane to Italy. I don't think I'll be able to do it. I don't think I've been to Italy. I have to make a use one of those programs to do the flight plan. But I went to 9 airports. Here we go. I tuned Miami and we're almost home. I flew. First, I went from Virginia Beach to San Francisco, then from San Francisco to Hawaii, then from Hawaii to Japan to South Korea to China, from China to, I think it was Bahrain, from Bahrain to I forget. It was some country in Africa. Not this one now. We playing this one. Oh, you already know this one, Genoa. You already know. Gotta turn this one up. I know you've heard it like a billion times, but you about to hear the billion in one, boy! Look at that plane! It's right next to me! Bro, you're sick. Alright, this is gonna be the last gospel song. Maybe. What's wrong with this song? Bro, acting like you don't like Kanye no more, bro. What's the issue?
Sunday, you my Chick-fil-A. Close on Sunday, you my Chick-fil-A. Hold the selfies,
put the gram away. Get your family, y'all hold hands and pray.
But he made graduation.
When you get daughters, always keep them safe. Watch out for vipers. Don't let them indoctrinate. Closed on Sunday.
You my chick. Look at that. Those are two planes that we see.
You're my number one.
And that one is really close.
Lemonade.
Raise our sons. That one's below us. I think it's going. I think it's landing.
Temptations.
We're almost home. Or at least homeland.
Follow Jesus.
That ain't excuse. It is what it is, bro.
No more living for the culture.
You make graduation.
Stand up for my home. Even if I take this walk alone, I bow down to the king upon the throne. My life is his, I'm no longer my own. I pray to God that he'll strengthen my hand. They will think twice stepping onto my land. I draw the line, it's written in the sand. Try me and you will see that I ain't playing. Now, back up off my family, move your hands. I got my weapons in the spirit's land. I, Jezebel, don't even stand a chance.
You already know I had to bring this out. I imagine the song every time I'm on a flight, bro. Jacksonville, North Carolina? Hey, I'm getting closer and closer. You already know. Miami had me contact Jacksonville just for Jacksonville to tell me to contact New York. Why am I contacting New York? I'm gonna acknowledge. Calm down. It's not like they gave me much time. Are we even over land yet? We are still in the ocean. Where the land at? Why am I still seeing water?
about 20 minutes till we get there. Not even, honestly. It's been an honor. Truly. It's been fun doing this project. I'm probably gonna do it like next year. Took me about three weeks to do this one. But that's only because I took a break for like 10 days in the middle of it and just came back and knocked out the rest. You know what I'm saying? Where the land at? We're 300 miles away. Where is the land? Look at that. It's 4:56. This is sundown. And it's about to be sundown. Then they made me contact Jackson! Alright, but you know what? Nah, this gotta be a circus, bro. I contacted Jacksonville. They told me contact New York Center. I contact New York Center. Then they tell me to contact Jacksonville. What do you want me to do? Is that land I see? It's one of the classics. I love this song. Contact Washington Center. What are they putting me through? that man was mad close. Hello? We should never have been that close. This finally land? It might be.
I said, okay, duke it. My infatuation is relating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you. I've been looking, stopped and waiting for. I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic. You don't understand me. What the fuck do you mean? It's the most in cheeks, yeah, it's them dirt colored eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, Bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I can put my bakery to have a piece of pie. 2020 vision. Keep it hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways. Will you cross my mind? I said, I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Song on the stream, and if you know me, this is gonna be no surprise. Yes, I had to.
Believe in shoes and cars, wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy.
This is my favorite song of all time. I don't know what you expected of me.
Till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I
look
these
at
niggas
that.
More than
I
recall,
I know. Oh my god. Look at that sunset, man.
But I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing lights.
What do I know?
Flashing lights.
I know it's been a while, sweetheart. We hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know what was bad, baby, hey, babe, lately, you been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, front and oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me,
what do you mean I have to butter this?
This
what does that mean?
Katrina with no FEMA, like Martin with no Gina, like a flight with no visa, first class,
butcher?
Back, I still see ya in my past.
And I still don't know what that means. This is a big.
I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam without Caesar.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. I'm gonna try. Oh man, I'm trying, bro. I can't even see where I'm supposed to go, even though I'm supposed to already be about to land anyway. I probably should have looked at where it's supposed to go, but I might have to do a flyby first. I think I have time to buzz the tower. I'm gonna slow down. All right, slow down. How do I request living? I don't even know how to do that. Can't do that. Right. Where is the landing strip? I cannot see it, even though it's nighttime. I should be able to see it from up here. I gotta get closer, I guess. Look. See, look. I can see the landing strip down there, but I can't see it right in front of me. Any other airports? Look, I can see that one right there. Where is it at? I must be bugging. And I'm about to fall out the air. Hold up. You can't see it because you're a bot. All right, bro. Wait. Is this an airport or is this the, this can't be. Where's the strip at? Oh, I'm Ed. It is literally right there, but I couldn't see it. Where the lights at, bro? That's not an airstrip. Hold on, let me see. Oh my god. I can't see that. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Come on. I still don't see it. Oh, whoa. Is this just Virginia Beach and not the airport? Is this even an airport? I don't think this is an airport, bro. Where am I supposed to land at? Alright, bro. That's not an airport.
Alright.
know what was bad, baby. Hey, baby, lately, you've been all on my brain.
That's not an airport. It's a dirt strip with no lights. I would rather land somewhere else. In fact, I'm landing at that one right there. Literally the one with a bunch of lights. ATC service is terminated. I'm not on the ground yet. Alright, they bugging. Alright, I'm landing that right there. Landing gears out. Nah, this turn is gonna be clean. Watch this. Boom! So I'm gonna slow down. Come on. Come on. Look at this. Look at this. That was perfect. Now this game cannot crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Come on. You got this. Not going too fast. Not yet. Air brakes on. Air brakes on. Flaps up. Oh, come on. 35 degrees. Come on. Come on. Now the plane is fighting me. Nigga said butter. It can't be butter if the... I was not landing on that dirt strip. I could not see it at all. Oh my god. I'm done. I am done. That was as smooth as I could get it. My current skills. It's been nice doing this challenge. Turn this Spotify thing off. It's been nice. It's been very nice. I don't think I'm going to do this again, even though I said that the first time. I said that the first time I did this. But I don't know, man. I love playing this game, but it takes a lot out of you. It's the entire Earth. It's the entire size. And it takes time to get anywhere, but it's fun. For me, some people don't even call this a game. I completely disagree. But it's been nice. I'll be on, I don't know, tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Someday this week, playing something else. But I won't touch Flight Sim for at least the next 3 weeks. Like, this has been crazy. 10 parts. I need to count up the hours, but it's probably insane. In fact, my flight hours, even though this is extremely inaccurate, went from like 48 to 57. And this is with 3 years of playing. So in one session, I went from 48 to 57 hours. That's not the amount of time that I actually spent flying. I don't know how this game counts the play hours, but it's different from, you know, regular hours, I guess. It's time, though. Thanks for watching.